Okay, everybody, it's Marcus's last chance to win your vote, but let's have a look back at his X Factor story.
From standing outside and doing my first audition, I never dreamt that I'd get this far.
Hi, I'm Marcus Collins.
What's your job, Marcus?
I'm a hairdresser. I want people to know me every corner of the globe.
He's a star.
Marcus!
This is like a dream. It's paradise.
Yeah. He's really cool.
You are through to my final four.
It just rocks, man. You look so fine, too.
Now that's how to open a show. If I was marking you out of 10, it's 10. You've got everything. It was the performance of the season, mate. You have so much charisma. We are in the presence of a pop star, ladies and gentlemen.
I was hoping you were singing to me.
He's got a great voice, a great personality, and when he's on stage, everybody wants to just look at him. I'm so proud of Marcus, I really am.
I cannot believe the things that I've achieved in such a short space of time. It really has just turned my life around. I really want to make sure that I go on to win this. I've worked so hard, I don't want to let anyone down.
There's still a little bit of your taste in my mouth. There's still a little bit of you laced with my doubt. It's still a little hard to say what's going on. There's still a little bit of your ghost, your witness. There's still a little bit of your face I haven't kissed. You step a little closer each day that I can't say what's going on. Stones taught me to fly. Love, it taught me to lie. Taught me to die, so it's not hard to fall when you float like a cannonball. There's still a little bit of your song in my ear. There's still a little bit of your words I long to hear. You step a little closer to me. I can't see what's going on. Oh. Stones taught me to fly. Love, it taught me to cry. So come on, courage, teach me to be shy. 'Cause it's not hard to fall when you know. Taught me to fly. Love, it taught me to lie. So come on, courage, teach me to be shy. 'Cause it's not hard to fall and I know like a cannonball.
wonderful vocal performance. Every week, you've never let us down. I mean, if I was looking for the perfect pop star and fed everything into a computer, I would get Marcus Collins. Because, Marcus, you've got everything, and you've done everything you can possibly do. All you need now is votes.
Thanks, Lee.
Marcus, you really do have everything. You have the voice, you have the star quality, you have the personality, and most of all, you have one of the most beautiful smiles I've ever seen. That performance was as beautiful as your smile. Good luck. Lots of love.
Marcus, that was such a beautiful, emotional performance tonight. And I can tell how bad you want this. And I want it for you. So I want everybody to vote. You gotta vote. They wanna see you win, they gotta vote. Good luck, honey.
Marcus, congratulations. Wow, what a performance that was. And so strange, I would have never have picked that song for you, and you sing it so beautifully. I really hope that's not the last time we hear that song. That should be the winner's song tonight. Well done, mate.
That's good. Thank you.
Are you well enough?
Very proud of him. Very proud of him. I really am.
Thank you, Gary. That could be your last performance on this stage. How did it feel?
Really amazing. I'm really connected to the song, and I felt every lyric. So just want to say thank you to the judges. Amazing comments. You've made this experience unforgettable. Thank you.
What do you want to say to Gary?
Gary, where would it be without you, mate?
I've loved it. I've loved every minute.
Thank you so much.
You're a true gem.
Thank you.